Hi everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and we just got back from Build-A-Bear Workshop because, with a little help from Tegan, we built
Tempest.
Now, before we show you the footage of Tegan helping Ben build the newest Build-A-Bear pony from the MLP movie, we have to ask,
where is the Bin Squad?
Leave a comment down below saying hashtag Bin Squad. Let us know you're here. If you haven't already subscribed, be sure to hit the subscribe button. And if you are subscribed, give the video a big thumbs up. Ben, where are those thumbs?
Thumbs!
Because that's always a huge help. And don't forget to turn on the notification bell. Then you'll never miss a Ben's Toy Bin video.
That's right.
Okay, so how about we roll that footage of us going to the mall and building Tempest Shadow. Here we are at Build-A-Bear, and there's Tempest Shadow right there. Tegan, are you ready to help Mom build the pony? Let's do it. They've also re-released Twilight, Pinkie Pie, and Rainbow Dash, and they have shorter hair now, and they have like glittery sparkles in there.
Yeah, and they also have sea pony outfits.
Oh yeah, look at that, the little sea pony fin on the dress and on the tail. It's cool, but this is the one we're here for today.
There nice. We go. Is that the one we want? Okay, carry her over. Can you show everybody the pony we're gonna be stuck in? Nice. Good.
What's up?
Can you give him the pony?
Do you want this to be extra soft or extra hard or right in the middle?
Yes.
What's your name?
Tegan.
Tegan, that's a cool name. I like that. And I like your jacket too. You're just a cool kid. You're just cool all the way around. You know that?
All right, time to step on the pedal.
Ready, step on the pedal.
Keep going. Keep going.
Grab a heart.
Grab one heart.
Good job.
All right. Now, I'm going to have you take the heart and put it in your hand. I'm
going to
grab it. Grab it together.
Go.
Okay. When it's nice and warm, I'm going to have you clap to get the heart to start beating. Awesome. Yeah, I'm going to have you jump so the pony can jump good with you too.
Why don't you jump again?
Go. Jump. Woohoo! All right, I'm going to have you take the heart, rub it on your knee, so it needs you, your back, so it's got your back, put it on your nose, and make a wish. Made a wish? Awesome! Now I'm going to have you put the heart in your pony.
Yeah.
Perfect!
So fixed!
Yay! Now we have to go get the clothes.
Yeah, we have to go find her clothes.
Yeah, I know her white side.
Yeah, what do you think of her? Do you like her?
Yeah, I want
to go. Yeah, her horn's like cut off. Look, it's like a stubby horn. I wonder what happened.
I don't know. Hopefully they go into it.
In the movie, yeah.
Yeah. You like the hair, huh?
Yeah.
Let's go find her clothes?
Yeah.
And there's the clothes. We might have to get her dressed at home.
Mm-hmm.
Because it has like four little shoes and her armor.
Yeah, it's all attached right
yeah.
here. So we'll do that
so
at
we'll
home.
So we'll just check that out. And
but just as a hint, like we thought there wasn't any, but it's actually hiding behind the Rainbow Dash clothes. So.
They definitely don't have as many as the main six dresses.
No.
So you kind of have to search for it.
And it's tiny.
Okay, now it's time to bring Tempest Shadow home, and we'll take a closer look, and we'll take that plastic out of her mane when we get home. Okay, let's take her out of the Build-A-Bear box for a closer look. Now, as you saw, her armor is sold separately, and as you also saw, we haven't put it on her yet.
Here's her armor. And, of course, the birth certificate.
Now, at some point, Build-A-Bear in the U.S. is also going to get Songbird Serenade, but the cashier wasn't sure exactly when she was coming out.
Right. She's like, probably before the movie comes out.
That was kind of what she said. So, anytime in the next month, maybe?
So this is how Tempest comes...
She comes wearing, like, this black bodysuit. It's all part of her skin. It's not an accessory. You know, it's part of her. And you can see her cutie mark here.
She also has a scar on this eye. I wonder if the movie will go into detail.
Hopefully.
And she also comes with plastic in her hair to keep the mohawk's shape. So we will take that out. Tegan was fascinated with the hair all day.
He was.
And you may notice Tempest has like a broken horn.
Yep, so they translated that into the Build-A-Bear.
So I wonder what happened there.
Mm-hmm.
And there's her tail. Still has the plastic band in it.
It's all messy.
Okay, so Ben is going to get Tempest all suited up. Here is the armor. There's one of these for each little hoof. And this was $16, and Tempest herself currently is $28.
Mm-hmm.
We should have got, like, a dress for Tempest.
Oh, that would have been funny.
Like a sea pony dress or something.
All right, let's try to take this plastic out of her hair.
Oh, she has a loose thread right here. We're going to have to cut that.
All right, so there's the plastic piece.
We didn't do a good job checking the Tempest skins for loose threads. And we should probably take these off her ear. And she still has a plastic piece in her hair.
Get her all fixed up here.
Like a little plastic tab. That was part of the plastic that was holding the hair in place. I'm glad they had that plastic piece in her hair, because can you imagine how misshapen this hairstyle would have got with all of them lumped into the bin?
It would be horrible.
I don't know if it was the guy's first day on the job at Build-A-Bear, or he was just inexperienced sewing up ponies, but...
He had a very hard time.
Yeah, it's not the best sewing job, but at least it'll be covered here soon.
That's right.
And she's kind of... I know she stands up, but it's, she seems a little lopsided or something. Something seems off, but she's like doing a split.
She's ready to sit down. She's just chilling. It's all right. She'll be okay. Her neck's a little wobbly, but that works out well because, you know, when you want her to be able to have animation. Woohoo!
So let's get her suited up. Finally. Hidden Mickey?
Her tail is messy. Look at that tail.
She's a villain, or I assume a villain, or a misunderstood villain who may be reformed at the end. I don't know if any of this is spoilers, because I have no idea myself. So.
We don't know. We really don't know.
Oh, she's going to look cool all armored up.
Oh, her armor has her cutie mark on it, too.
Oh, nice. Well, that was a nice touch of them to put it on the actual pony, so you don't necessarily have to buy the armor.
Yeah.
They look like little booties.
They are little booties. The front hooves are so hard to get on because they're so big and stuff.
A little extra stuffing in those hooves.
Some stuffing upper leg. There. There she is with her outfit.
Now are these on the right way?
I don't know.
Is it supposed to be the high end on her and then the little end up front?
I don't know. It doesn't come with a picture. Let me Google her real quick.
We're going to Google an animated image of her. I'm sure you're getting lots of comments as we speak. In addition to Bin Squad, you're going to have Bin put him on backwards.
Here's an image of the toy, a toy. And you can see the neck is up and the high parts are in the front of her hooves.
And the official image on the Build-A-Bear website that I pulled up has them the same way. So, Ben, good job. First try.
Thank you. She looks really cool. I love this hair.
Yeah, they did an awesome job, and I'm so glad it was available in stores and not another online exclusive.
I hope the hair stays like this, you know, and it doesn't, like, over time.
So they did an amazing job.
Mm-hmm. Like usual. Build-A-Bear's quality is usually very, very good.
The stuffing quality of this particular one is a little off, but we'll cut them some slack. I think it was an off day at Build-A-Bear.
Everyone has to have a first day.
Like a learning curve.
Yeah, so cut them some slack.
But it still looks awesome. She's going to look great with all our other Build-A-Bear ponies. Yeah,
we won't notice when she's on the shelf with all the other Build-A-Bears.
And hopefully Songbird Serenade comes out really soon.
Hopefully.
Let us know what you think of Tempest Shadow down in the comments. She definitely looks like a villainous pony.
She does. We've only seen the first trailer.
I don't even remember her being in it that much.
No, she wasn't in it too much. We don't want any spoilers. We're not watching trailers.
If you like this video, excited for the MLP movie, you can also check out some of our other reviews of the new My Little Pony the Movie toys.
And if you're interested in what we do when we're not reviewing toys, you can check out some of our family vlogs.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!